reduce greenhouse gas emissions that are contributing to climate change, the electricity sector needs to play a big role. What we wanted to do here at Carnegie Mellon was to understand how the intensity of electricity emissions are changing over time.
So what we've done is to try to understand from year to year, how has the carbon intensity of the electricity sector evolved? We're adding new power plants, natural gas, renewables. So the grid is changing and we want to track that.
Power Sector Carbon Index is an open and transparent tool that allows anybody to understand how emissions have changed over time and also to understand how the power sector has been changing over time.
And the way we have done that is to assemble a large data set that includes how much emissions come out of every single power plant in the United States and divide that by the total generation that is produced by all those power plants in that same year.
To build this tool, we use publicly available data from the Environmental Protection Agency and the Department of Energy. So we display several pieces of information in our website. The first one and most important one is the carbon index. So that displays the carbon intensity in pounds per megawatt hour of the electricity sector in the latest quarter. The other pieces of information include plots that show how the carbon intensity has evolved over time. And as you scroll over the plot, you're able to identify the actual numbers that were observed in every quarter. The third piece of information that we display as a plot and that we'll keep on updating is to show the electricity generation in the US grid by fuel. So that allows us to see the share of natural gas or coal or renewables as we evolve over time. For example, we are able to detect that in recent years and in recent quarters, natural gas generation surpassed the generation from coal.
We're going to update the Power Sector Carbon Index every 3 months. This is the timeline when the government releases the data that enables us to update the website.
The overall impact of this tool is to provide on a very regular basis, where do we stand in the electricity sector in the United States? And we see quite important things. For example, between 2005 and now, the carbon intensity of the electricity sector decreased by almost a quarter. This is really good news.
What we hope is that the Power Sector Carbon Index can help us understand where we've been, where we are now, and where we're going in the future.
And we'll be here to track it.